보다 boy 수많은 사람 속 눈에 띈 무심한 그 표정 I like that.
Hey guys, it's me, Ryan, and today we're going to be doing a fresh spring tutorial inspired by all the K-pop boys. I'm super excited, and this is the first product I'm going to be using. It's a tinted moisturizer from Image Skincare, and this is just going to give us a light coverage for perfect flawless skin. So after we're done putting all the moisturizer on our face, I'm going to be using this liquid highlighter from Revlon, and I'm just going to strobe all the high points of my face, so the cheekbones, the eyebrows, the nose, the cupid's bow, and the chin of course. So now we're ready to start on the eyes. I'm taking this Anastasia Beverly Hills single shadow in the color Burnt Orange. It's light and it's like kind of like a clay color. So we're just gonna wipe that all over our lids. And the reason I'm not using a brush is because I like the way it applies better with my finger. So yeah, we're just gonna... So now we're going to continue with the eyes still, and I'm just going to grab another ABH single eyeshadow, and I don't know the name of this one, but it's similar to the first one I used. It's just a bit darker and a more redder, and I'm using this to layer on top to add more depth. So guys, I actually found out the name of the second shadow, and it's called Brick. So now I'm gonna finish up the eyes by just adding the shade Burnt Orange under my eye, so it's just like a seamless blend and it makes my eyes pop more. Now I'm going to be getting the Ardell Micro Brow Gel in the shade Black, and I'm just gonna be filling in my brow and making them more defined, more full, and just overall more nicer.
Scream like yeah, 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 baby, I touch down Metro Manila. Heat wave, shot feeling like a fever. You gone, gone off of that tequila. Now your hips swing side to side like Shakira, so tell me.
So I'm actually just doing light strokes all around because a little goes a long way with this product. So all I need is just a few strokes to make sure they're brushed in the right direction, and I'm just evenly distributing all of the color. I really like this brow gel, guys, because it's so nice and it stays on for quite a while too. I always had thick brows and like by the end of the day they'd be so out of place, but now like I discovered this and I love it so much. So now it's time for faux freckles, and I discovered this number 21 for the ABH Dip Brow Pomade. So I'm just getting an angled brush and I'm gonna be tapping lightly into the dip brow, and I'm just creating dots right now. And don't be afraid to go dark on it, just as long as it's like appropriate sizes, and freckles can be all over your face, so just go as you please, go wherever you want. And I'm just going very lightly onto my skin, so tap tap tap. So now, as you want to make them look more natural, I'm just grabbing my finger and I'm tapping away on the freckle to make it like less harsh, and I'm just, you know, just making it seamlessly blend to my skin. So just tap away.
Say you out with your friends, and you know I'm still out in these ends, and I'm trying to relieve this tension. Oh, so on tonight, yeah. I'm a dog trying to bone tonight, yeah. Trying to show you what I'm on tonight. Licky, licky, I bet I make you moan tonight, yeah. It's outrageous. How you not taking this outrageous? Yeah.
Time for one of my favorite parts, the contouring. So now I'm just going into the Pro Fusion Highlight and Contour Palette at Target. This palette's so good, guys, and I believe it was only $5. So I'm gonna go into the contour shade. It's a very cool tone brown, it's perfect. And I'm just gonna sculpt away at my nose. So I'm just gonna start on the upper bridge, slowly going down, creating that nice high bridge of the nose.
Usually I'm not that guy.
So now I'm gonna be blending away to make sure that the contour doesn't leave a harsh line on my nose. Now we're gonna go into one of my favorite highlighters ever, and this is the Makeup Forever Pro Fusion Light Glow in the shade 02. It's the perfect champagne gold. And I'm not doing too much because this is about fresh, dewy spring makeup. So we're just gonna go lightly to make sure I have a pop of light in my face, but that's it. So again, we're just gonna be focusing on the prominent features of our face. So above the eyebrows, the nose, the chin, and the cheekbones.
No, Michael, send a text to me. It's an invite. Now I'm speed racing down the M5. And ain't got a license. I think it's expired. Locked up in the studio. I forgot. Gotta move low key.
Now it's time for the lips. And I usually just do lip balm, but since we want everything to match like the color scheme we have going on, I'm gonna be grabbing the Kylie Cosmetics lip liner in the shade Dulce K, and I'm just like lightly tapping it all over my lips, and then I'm just gonna grab my finger and blend it into my lips to get it all around.
You wildin', take your time to reply.
Now I'm gonna be grabbing one of my favorite lip balms ever. This Burt Bees is the only lip balm for me, guys, and this is in their newest scent. It's called Cucumber Mint, I believe, and it's absolutely refreshing. It's amazing. I'm just putting it all over the Kylie Cosmetics to make sure I have that shine. Now, time to finish it all off with some Mario Badescu rose water setting spray. Mist all over you guys. And that's the finished look, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And please subscribe to my channel and follow me on all my social medias. Thank you so much, guys. Love you.